what Jackie turns $400 in free play to at Mandalay Bay.
Okay, guys, this is my third game. I am playing some Mighty Cash. I'm gonna try, I don't know if someone just left this or not, but it's at 10 cents. I am going to do what Brian Christopher used to do. I'm not sure if he still does it, but he plays more of the low end, high limit, 10 cents. So if I can get my pin to work here, I'm gonna do this on my next free play. Kind of learned from the pro here. Okay, here we go. So, I got 20 bucks in. Now I'm gonna try some 80 cents. Now I'm gonna kind of move up and down. Let's see if we can get the lion to come out and roar. And I gotta keep an eye on my free play here. So. Kinda going all over, you guys. Apologize. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, you little sucker. Come on. Alright. Let's move her up a little bit. For some reason, let's see if this one is better. I'm playing $1.60, 10 cent, and I'm gonna just kind of go around and see if I can get him to come out and roar. Give me some free play. Come on. Oh, yay! Look at that, you guys. 320 on a 10 cent denom. Let's see what we get here. Come on. Come on, Tiger. Come out and roar. Not the tiger though, it's the lion. Come on, lion. Bring me something good. Come on. We need something good here. So far, nothing. Come on. Oh my gosh, we cannot have this end like this. That's it. $3.80. Well, that's a bummer. We'll just keep going. Maybe Tigger will come out. Well, I keep calling him Tigger. I don't know if we call him Tigger or not. So let's see. I just want him to come out and roar. Remember, this is what we're going for. This is the grand, major, and the maxi. Cool thing about this game is, like I said, you can do high limit, but you don't have to bet the maximum. You can actually go and bet on 10 cents, as little as with the different color combinations, which are right up here. You can bet on the bronze as little as 80 cents, I believe it is. And silver, it just goes up double, $1.60 it starts out. Jade, well, let's see here. Let's see what silver, the minimum bet is. It's $1.20. So that's the cool thing. It's you can bet high limit, 10 cents, but you can play low amounts. we'll check out gold here. And let's see what's $2. So let's do a couple of these and then we'll see what we get. I just want the lion to come out and roar for me. Let's see, what do I have? I'm a little ahead in my free plays, so we'll try the diamond. So the minimum bet here, I think, is $250. So let's see if we can get anything on this one. Come on, lion. Come out and roar for me. Okay, I gotta see what I got. I got $138 free play, so I'm still doing good. I've just been keeping track of that. I've been a little ahead. Okay, let's do another. Now I'm gonna go it back to my jade. See if I can't kick the slot. Red for Fred, as we say, right? From the slot cat. I get to go and see Heidi and Fred today. Let's see here, what do I got left active in my free play? Let's see here. Got a little bit more. Come on, come out and roar. Give me something good. Let's see here. Okay, got enough for one more. Then I'll play my final game. Okay, so I'm at $54.40 off of $20 I put in there. And I'm at exactly $101.65 on my free play. So, I am off to my next game. Wish me luck. Okay, Slot Gypsies Travels back. I am playing my last 100. You won't believe. I went and was testing out a new game just to see if I would play with my free play. And I put in $100. Didn't know. I've never played it. And I bet $38, I think it was, or $34 on first spin. So I said, no, that ain't gonna happen for me. So I'm doing a luxury line. And I'm gonna finish my last free play. I have exactly $100.15. So I'm gonna do 2 cents, $1.50 to non. And let's see what we can get here. This is not my favorite game, but let's see. I don't know how it exactly works, so. I haven't done well on this game, so I'm hoping I can do something good. Okay, let's suffer a little bit. Still at $80 left, so. Come on. Give me the bonus. I'd like to see something on this game. I still haven't done anything. Tried this. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, we got a bonus on 320 bet. now let's see what happens. Still at 64.45 on free play, guys. 10 free games with the 16 added per spin. No, we're going to try this. Because we'll see what we get. Come on. Come on, give me some good ones. Give me some good ones. Good ones. Come on, guys. I don't know what I got, so. Look up, it says. I don't know. See here what we get. Remember, this is 2 cent denom. So, I'll take whatever. It's all in free play. I only put in a $20 bill, so I'm at $20.36 to be exact. So, come on, 31.60. So I think that would be double. So let's see what we get total. Okay, 87.20. We are still there. Oh, man, I thought I could get a backup one. I still have $54 in free play. So let's see. Okay, let's do $5 bet. Let's finish her off. I have $37, so let's see if we can hit anything off. $22 left. $17 left. Shoot, come on. I have $7 left. So basically, ooh, we just got something, I guess. I don't know what we got. It says look up. So let's see what we get. We're on a $5 bet, 2 cents and off. Oh, I don't know what that means. Okay, let's go. I still have $2.05 in fruit supply. Oh my god, you guys, look at this. Might be short, but I think that's $150. So, I don't know if that's $150 or $300. Express win. Can you believe, you guys, this is all in free play? And I think I'm close to $1,000 in free play. And I started with a little over $400. I actually came here with $600 in free play. I played close to it. So, yeah, $300, you guys. Can you believe this? So, I'm going to go and do one more $1.50 backup. And I am done. So with that being said, I will come back and see what we get our total of with a little over $400 in free play. See you guys soon. Let's see if you guys can see this or not, but I wanted to just quickly show you, and I gotta move this one out of the way. So you figure this is all for my free play, $100, you subtract $20. This $5.15, that would be $100 subtracted. So it's $4.15.80 that I won on that one. And this one was $20 in, so be like $34.40 that I won on that one with my free play. In this one, I put in $20, so it's like $300 and some, $380 or so. So, it's just showing up. Don't listen to that. I really didn't win anything because I'm not playing right now. So all in all, I will come back and show you my total once I get into the rank. But I just wanted to kind of give you guys a little idea of how much I cashed out with a little over $400 in free play. So right now it's like $900, $1,000. So I at least won $900. On free play. So again, this is on free play, and I'm doing pretty well on this trip. Okay, we will be back.